saves. Now here we go. I never thought I'd see this guy's work in real life. I've been to New York plenty of times since I've knew about this guy. Went this time, I saw him 3 times in one day. I was schmeckledorfed. I didn't expect it. I had no idea this is who I would be seeing. And needless to say, I got really excited. And he also always just seemed like a really sweet guy. So props to him, definite props to him. Another Jesus Saves sticker as well. I'm telling you, I saw the guy 3 times in one day. It blew my mind, seeing as I went a whole decade without ever seeing his work.
He's there, he's always gonna be here. So in essence, he touched New York City. And for us Latinos, he was our king of New York.
And there'll never be another Big Pun, yo. Kid was crazy. push, push gravity.
And go hard. He definitely left a mark. We still bumping this music.
He's our savior. He's our mayor. You know what I mean? He runs the bus.
Brooklyn has a remarkable amount of love, respect, and dedication to Biggie Smalls.
You don't hear me though.
Spread love, it's the Brooklyn way.
It up. We're gonna continue kicking flavor. Break it down. Oh man, we're gonna do it something like this. Remember the old school? I do the rock, 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 the rock, I do the rock, rock, rock. Do it, bro.
What's good? Yeah, so what you write?
Yeah, all right, Jesus Saves, NYC. Right now I'm over here, Knickerbocker and Myrtle, Bushwick, always.
True, true. My nigga Jesus safe.
We got the Cuchifritos right here. It's been open for a while. You know, this is where people come and eat. You know what I'm saying? And then definitely we got the newsstand, which is right there on the spot. So what I'm about to do now, I'm about to cop the Source magazine that I'm being featured in, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Being, you know what I'm saying, interviewed in, you know what I'm saying, this month issue. So I'm about to go inside and cop the new Source. Follow me. The Source magazine I'm in. I'm about to show you my page right now. Here we go. I'm about to cop this magazine, you know what I'm saying? Show some support.
Alright.
Doing it all for God, you know what I'm saying? God is good.
Alright. Yeah.
I was gonna take it behind this. Alright.
That's the issue right there.
How much is it? $5. I'm up in there.
Sam.
Alright, thank you, boss.